song, they sing a line like la 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 bits and pieces.
Axe.
And then at the end, we're happy together.
In pieces. Say yes to the best.
Anyway, they came to Calgary and I met them all.
You jumped in the car.
I guessed which door they were going to be at. And everybody else is at the wrong door. So my girlfriends and I met them. We were nice, though. We didn't do anything to them. We just said, welcome to Calgary.
We didn't do them.
Well, no, but some girls will jump on them and, hurt, you know, scratch them and scare them. They were nervous.
I would be, too.
I did it to, I have to admit, I did do that to Gary Lewis and the Playboys. I did jump on him and scratch him.
What did he think?
Well, he almost canceled the show.
Because of you jumping
yes.
on him?
Yes, it was in the paper the next day. It said something about a Manic fan. They made out to be way worse than it was.
Not sure.
I just was excited and wanted to say hi, and I just did. Oh, there he is, Kim. And the next thing you know, it's like, he had told us in the paper that he got scratched and nervous.
What did Gary Lewis sing?
And the Playboys?
Yeah, what did they... What song did they sing?
Oh my gosh, what did he sing? I know that one too, but just have to think about it.
Bits and pieces?
Pieces of bits. See the Playboys. Oh, this diamond ring.
Oh. You know that song, John?
I love that song.
Sing it.
I can't. Diamond ring. This diamond ring
doesn't shine for me anymore.
This diamond ring
does something
like
for me,
it
something
did before.
And something.
Take this thing and do that thing like I did. You're absent-minded.